Everybody, welcome to Infliction. It's time to set the options. I get to go on TV to set the options. That makes sense. Yeah. Subtitles on, please. Okay, thanks. Audio, please set to 0%. 50%. How is this? That's weird. Alright, apply. Alright. Main menu. It's time to play now. Oh, there's a shadow. That's spooky. Let's start a new game. Auto save checkpoints. So they indicate if there's a problem to be saved, you're auto save key moments. Yay! This is a new game on Steam. I'm playing it. We'll see how it goes. Did the game ready to freeze? Oh, there it goes. Press any button to continue. There you go. Let's continue. This is a place between places. Here there can only be sadness for this is where the lost are found and vengeance rears its ugly head. Vengeful souls are born of violent death. The Necronomicon, Abandoned Volume 3. 1 and 2 are pretty lighthearted. Don't worry about Volume 3. It's like the black sheep of the volumes. It's more spooky than the other ones.
We've got some news hot off the presses. Hot off the presses!
The news story started.
You have one unheard message.
I'm kind of on the curb. Can I control this?
Unheard message.
Hi, baby. I'm stuck at the gate and they won't let me through.
I didn't know they were talking.
Can you look for my ticket? I'm looking
your ticket?
Behind. Have a good look around and let me know. Love you. See you soon.
Plane ticket? Oh, am I getting your plane ticket for you?
End of message. To delete this message.
The cops! They know. I didn't. Oh, they pulled someone over. They crashed. No, don't look at the accident. That's how you cause accidents. I thought some woman was gonna pop up. Cop would have saw me hit someone. Hilarious. Ooh, what is that? What is that? Why would I have that hanging over my car? That's something that could easily like. Oh, whoa. Whoa, inverted mouse controls. Why is down, up? Whoa, 1 second. Yes, inverted, please. What the options? Oh, I almost clicked on. No. No. Apply. Oh, my nose. Oh, there's difficulties. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, all good. Wow, so weird. Nutero, click, E, take with me. F, flashlight. Yay, I did it. It's so dark in here. Like, why would I have this here? That's just asking for trouble. Can I... Whoa, trade group. Stop that. Can I just grab anything? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Anything else? Hammer. Good to know. I should stop just grabbing everything. I should only grab stuff that look necessary. Oh, there's a window there. Hello. The door's so stupid. Why is that there? Huh? Huh? What the? What the? Why I need the light anyways. It's still dark in here. I gotta find the key or something? Can I jump? Can't. I seem to be trapped. I could go over this way. Ooh, well, sorry. I opened you a little prematurely. Okay, now I can't. Is there a key in here? Nope. Yeah, that's a disgusting fridge. Garage. Hello? Oh. What's the point of that? Alright, now let's use this door. That doesn't open. This door? Finally! Something. Oh, outside. Let's close this door. Hello? I'm sorry, am I locked out of my own house? That garage door was just opened, and I did just pull up in there. This is kind of spooky already. I feel the ambience kicking in. I'm feeling the chills down my spine. I'm feeling the spooks in my nest. Hello? Oh, it's just a tree trunk. Is someone in there? I don't see shadows. Sprinklers? Hello? Am I gonna be spooked? Should I expect jump scares and stuff like that? VCR. Turn that off. At least the lights are on. That's good. I'm looking for her plane ticket. Oh, found it. That's not it. That's not it. Wait, is this it? Wait, I didn't want to zoom in. I wanted to rotate it. Can I open it? Nope. I could turn the radio.
Listen up. We've got some news hot off the presses.
Hot off the presses. There's glowies. Why can't I...
Keepers headed out to the small island to relieve them.
Thanks.
Upon their arrival, they could not find them anywhere.
No,
they were halfway through dinner when something interrupted them. There were no signs.
No, how come I can't click on? Oh, whoops.
There, including a journal kept by one of them.
Like, you see, this is glowing.
Times that the island was talking to them.
Look how clever the common theory is
that the men have suffered from cabin fever and were perhaps accidentally washed out. See,
ooh, I didn't expect that.
Cases like this have been reported on in the past.
Sure.
After Daddy.
Oh. Does she now? Well, let's look at this one. How close do I have to get for... Oh, Grandma, you look so scary. Why are they zooming that picture of yours? Tell me about the dog! Oh, wait, do I have to click?
That's a big box. What is it?
Oh, it's a surprise! Did I wrap it? See, the meat is thawing in the sink. I'll call you later. P.S. It's trash night. Oh, I gotta take the trash out.
I'm gonna call you Sally. Okay.
Wait,
okay.
This?
Now it's time for your gift.
Oh! Wait, it's trash and I gotta take out the trash, honey. Got no time for gifts. Where's the trash at? Oh, let's explore the house a little more. Hello? Someone in here? Hello? There's a VHS tape here. I can't take it with me. I heard someone spooking back here. Who was the spooking? Where's the light switch? Who's the spooking? I heard a spooky. Let's not go there yet. Let's go through the other open door. I know I heard someone spooking over here. Oh, wait. There it goes. I like how the lights make a noise. Oh, it's trash night. There it goes. Can I borrow this? Nope. Is your ticket in here, honey? No, not in there. No, not in there. I don't think I'm actually supposed to find the ticket. So experience the spooks. Oh, I got one new voicemail.
Friday, June 4th, 4:15 p.m.
What does this say?
Oh, it's Mike here.
Oh, Mike.
I got a message earlier asking about changing the code to your security door.
Yeah.
All you need to do is enter the code, follow the steps I told you on the day I installed it.
I don't know what that is.
What's this? Back of my business card. If you have any problems, call me during business hours, and I'll be happy to walk you through it. Thanks. It's Mike.
Wait, it says selector. I can't select anything. Alright, whatever. Alright, I don't know what the code is, so... Shine of luck, Mike. Wait, what? Hold on. I know I heard spooky noises coming from this room over here. Don't think I didn't hear it. Oh, wait.
I got you a present.
Oh, no.
Behind the Black Veil 7. Just don't expect me to
spooky.
Watch
spooky.
I know you love these horror stuff.
I do.
Nightmares. Ghosts? Yuck.
A ghost? Yuck. Shut up. I'm trying to experience the game. Actually, I shouldn't have closed that. Stay open. Actually, there it goes. Even though this isn't... Oh, what the heck? That's my footsteps, right?
Do you Hello? Sarah Angel
I got married. There's so many pictures of her.
To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
I don't know what the code is. Death do you part.
I do.
Movement. Yeah, it's me moving. Of course there's movement. What the heck? Was that the... Oh, yeah, that was a reflection of the light. That was weird. Aw. Oh, aw. I did it! I opened the door! Wait, where were you at? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Mr. Grandflower Clock. Where was that door at? What is here? Something's there. Something's behind this wall. And I don't know what it is. Alright, let's go upstairs. Might as well. I gotta figure out where the hell... Grandma, Grandpa, you still... Oh, that door's ajar. Hello? Is anyone in here? This door was ajar. What's this? Niscom? Is that what that says? Niscom? That's the camera. Not the camera. The radio we use to call our niece. Let's check what's behind this door. Why are the lights off? Oh, there it is. I would like the lights on, if you don't mind. Thank you. Still kind of spooky, but I'll accept it. Hello? I heard a squeak. Whoa, that's a flickering light. If I ever done did see one. Squeaky. Oh, is that the ticket? E? Oh, 0516, so that's the code? Okay, I got it. Thank you, Mr. Light, for being all spooky. Is there something in here? Hello? Don't think I didn't hear that. Oh, this is my bathroom. I'm getting spooked. Nothing good happens in bathrooms. Hello? Someone there? Shut up! I don't have time for your shenanigans. Like how I'm just a flashlight. What's this? Oh, shampoo. Is there nothing else? And what was this? This is like birth control? Pain reliever? Who's taking pain pills? Someone took a lot of pain pills. Who's doing it? Is it you, honey? Are you on the painkillers? Alright, let's keep going. A lot of ambiance. Ambiance, whatever you want to call it. Baby! This is our baby's room. Oh, it's dark in here. Oh, where's your baby at? Where's my little baby? Oh! Snug fit! And wet wipes. Oh, look, a rocking horse. Is there anything actually in here? No memories or anything like that? Thought there would be at least one memory in the baby room, but I guess not. Hey! No running! Oh, sorry. I hope you know all the way. What? Nothing. Crazy. Why would there be nothing? Hello? Oh, it's another bathroom. It's the guest bathroom. Alright. Nothing in there. What's this? Shut up! Stop running around the house. Hello? I actually thought I heard something. Someone spooking in here? What the heck? What is she listening to? What the? Stop it! I get it. Creak, creak, creak. Why are these open? I open them wider. There's nothing in there. What does my daughter listen to nowadays? And why does she leave her plate here? I can't take the plate. Is she picking at the sauce? What the heck was that? I don't think there's anything in these drawers. Who's running around in here? Wait, is that my room? Wait, what the? I don't know what the code is. 0516. Hey! It worked. 1999? Is that the year? So her thing's probably in here somewhere, right? So, oh, spooky, ain't ya? Oh, there it is. Got it, honey. Boring time, 347. Alright, oh wait, I'm supposed to take it, right? Alright, alright, honey, I'm on my back. Honey, someone broke my lights. Stop it. Honey, someone locked my door. I only have 2 minutes to get to your boarding time. So, I don't know what the point is. Hello? Are you spooking out there? Oh, wait, what's this say? Certificate, Maggie Fruit, or Pout, whatever that says. Hey! Someone locked my door. I'm supposed to walk over here again? Hello?
What's
with
the mask?
No, they killed Maggie. It's a real person. Get the hell out of here. Oh, whoa. This room changed. It Silent Hilled on me. Not PT. This is actually what happens in Silent Hill. I'm probably the killer. I'm sensing Silent Hill vibes right now. Hello? Who's spooking around here? I don't appreciate you spooking around here. Let's go downstairs. Let's not deal with this. I don't know if I'm actually supposed to keep it away from people. But I guess we'll find out. Wait, am I actually clicking on this? Zero. Okay, never mind. I guess I'm not touching that. Hello? Whoa. What is this? Why am I walking so slowly all of a sudden? Spookies? Is there spook? Am I like tiptoeing for some reason? Why am I tiptoeing? Hello? My car's still here. That's good. Okay. I just gotta get to my car, right? Is that what I'm trying to do? Yeah, see? Just gotta get to my car. Oh! We did it! Why is it... Why can't I see? Oh no! Maggie! Why? Oh no! I'm the killer! Oh, that was me crashing my car. Wait, did I just beat the game? Wait, what? What? Huh? What just happened? I know for a fact I didn't just beat the game. This was a $20 goddamn game. This better not be over.
I'm stuck at the gate. You okay? There's just the two of us in here. See you soon.
I'm the killer. So is this the Necrocomicon I'm in? Am I Maggie now? I guess if I look down and have a white dress, but it doesn't look like it. This thing's PTing me right now. Uh-oh. I'm back with... I swear I saw my flash down on the ground. Find a way to vanquish the spirit. Well, that's probably easier said than done now, isn't it? I hear the squeakies. Uh-oh, we went back in time. Hello? I was told to vanquish you. So I'm gonna try my best. Honey, do you have anything I could vanquish? What the heck? Oh, look, you took down the posters. Finally. Oh, hello. Didn't expect to see you down there. What's this? White noise? Sounds stupid. Thimble Park! Let me in? You want to let you in? How about no? I guess she moved out. Is this what this is about? Like, after I killed, the wife, she moved out. Hello. You're a spooky one, ain't ya? Oh, you opened. Is there anything in here? Help me vanquish the spirit? Because I gotta vanquish me a spirit. Shut up. I gotta look for things to vanquish. Attic. We have an attic? Oh, we do have an attic. Can't open it, but we have an attic. How about in the baby's room? Hello, little baby. Are you the little baby's doll? Oh, you look spooky. Is there anything in you? Nope. Nothing in the baby's doll. Nothing in there. I don't know if there's a monster roaming around, so I might die very soon, but I guess we'll find out now, won't we? Oh, Mr. Dog, it's still a snug fit. Snug fit. Snuggy wuggy fit. Locked. How about my room? Hello? I gotta vanquish the spirit. Someone knocked down my light. Oh, it's the security thing. Alright, let's go find out. You in the bathroom? For a spook? No? Guess not. There's no spookies there. Guess gotta go downstairs. How am I supposed to vanquish the spirit if it's downstairs? Huh? I want a vanquish spirit that's upstairs. I hate going down in these games. Going down just asks for trouble. Hello? Is someone spookying around here? I don't appreciate you spookying. Hello? I know someone's spooking about. I hear something. I don't have much time, so if you're going to give me a spook, now's your chance. Because I ain't looking for anyone else but spooks. Hello? There's no voicemail. There's nothing to call. But I got in the episode. So I hope you guys liked this episode. Tell me if you liked the episode of the comments below. Look, the knife. Have a nice day, everyone.